dahil sa kumakalat na epidemya, ay nagdesisyon munang umuwi si Inoue ng Japan para makasama ang kanyang pamilya at doon na lang ipagpatuloy ang pag-iensayo. Ito na rin ang nagsilbing hudyat upang tuluyan ng lumabo ang pag-asa na matuloy pa ang laban nila Inoue at Casimiro. Dahil din sa trahedya na sinasapit ng US ngayon ay malamang na mahirapan na makabalik si Inoue dahil na rin sa umiiral na pandaigdigang lockdown. Kaya nakapagdesisyon na rin ang CEO ng Top Rank na si Bob Arum na tuluyan nang ikansela ang kanilang laban na nakatakda sanang maganap ngayong April 25.
Everything is, you know, it's not good, but, you know, it's tolerable, watching a lot of television.
And you've been doing a lot of interviews lately, primarily because people want to know what's going to happen.
They're not public health officials, so they have to check with their medical group. The one thing we have to realize is our limitations. I mean, we know about it. Guys know how to make good matches, but they've have no experience dealing with a situation like the one we're in now.
In anticipation of scheduling out these fights, would you be going somewhat in order of fights that were canceled?
We wouldn't be able to stage fight in our facility because of the travel.
One of the biggest events that fans were looking forward to.
So all of those are questions. Our first order of business is to find out how we can get up and running in whatever format is required. And it's not to do title fights. So be it. We'll do the best we can. People will understand.
At dahil nga nasa US pa si Casimiro bilang paghahanda sana sa laban nila ni Inoue, ay bigla namang nakaisip itong si Bob Arum na ilaban na lang si Casimiro sa isa sa kanyang mga bata upang hindi daw masayang ang kanyang pag-iinsayo at ang pag-i-stay niya sa US.
You'd have to bring fighters in. First of all, you couldn't use foreign fighters because they couldn't get into the country. You'd have to use American fighters. At what sacrifice for the fight?
Maraming salamat po sa mga bago nag-subscribe sa ating channel. At sa mga gustong magpa-promote at magpa-shoutout, comment down lang po. And again, marami pong salamat.